Hello gamers, welcome back to another Fortnite challenge guide video. In this video I'm gonna be showing you a challenge guide of week 6 challenge, which is gas up a vehicle at Catty Corner. This is the Catty Corner location, but Fortnite haven't added any vehicle yet, so I'm assuming that the cars will be added after the challenge drop, either when the water level will reach at level 6, which will happen on 24th of July, that is tomorrow. And so these are the four kinds of cars which will be drivable in Fortnite. So what you have to do is come over to this place in Catty Corner, and these are the fuel station. And when you will come with your car, you will see a search button or fuel button on your screen. So all you have to do is press E or whatever your search button is, and your car will be fueled up, and that's it. Your challenge is completed, and easy 35k XP for you. And so I'm just pre-recording this video just in case if the challenge drop or car can drop anytime, so you know what you have to do. And that's it. If you think that helps, do drop a like and subscribe for more challenge guide. I'll see you in the next one.